me and my wife will go on a trip and we'll go driving down the highway, and everyone we see, we point out and say, there's our truck.
I had heard through the grapevine that Tom Love was wanting to haul his own fuel. Tom calls me back one day and verifies that yes, they are going to buy some tanks, and we put a deal together. It's history from there.
They've always just come to us and, you know, whatever you think, they don't micromanage us, they just allow us to do our job, and because of that, we just feel like Love's is a part of us.
The Love's Gemini group, they were new into the fuel hauling, so they relied on us to make sure the tankers were outfitted right, spec'd right. It's been a great relationship working together to get the right equipment out there to haul fuel.
Tom came up with the idea that he wanted them painted yellow. Brent approached us and said, hey, do you guys do painting? Money was tight. We're looking for every avenue we can, so we started City Paint Works. Ever since, we've been painting trailers. Every weekend, I'd paint a couple trailers. Today, we're painting 4 to 5 of the Love's trailers every week. Now, we're from me and a buddy of mine doing those paint jobs. Now, we're up to 18 people in the paint shop.
You see how Love's has grown. And today, we're successful. Let's be more successful tomorrow. So that's kind of the way we look at it.